Now, Speaker Gloria Macapagal-Arroyo wants to ask the Senate for the withdrawal in the Inter-Parliamentary Union. Okay, there's an accusation of a prejudgment already.
Yeah.
Okay, with our local courts. Do you agree with her? I mean, would you agree to the withdrawal? If it reaches the Senate?
I think we should talk about it. We should keep an open mind. Maybe withdrawal is such an extreme step to take.
Uh-oh.
But maybe some official protest from the Senate because, as a member.
Why? Because I mean, I do know you are with the President's party, but someone might argue, isn't the IPU correct? I mean, isn't this administration hitting on its...
In this particular case, I think there is... overreach by the IPU and refusal to understand. The Committee on the Human Rights of Parliamentarians is doing its job. But part of your job is investigating and also listening not only to the complainant, but to the other side. And you listen, and you should seriously listen. I also appeared before that committee and I explained to them our constitutional setup.
And what did you feel when you appeared in the committee?
Well, they were all already closed-minded. So
you feel, ikaw na to, ha? And you're not... So, Speaker Gloria Macapagal-Arroyo, you're saying you understand because... So you feel there was a prejudgment already in the IPU?
Yeah, they're so obsessed with protecting the rights of their fellow parliamentarians. That's a good attitude, but another good attitude is to be open-minded and to be objective. After hearing the explanation, then you adjust. Because I told them, you know, that committee wants to demand the release of Senator Laila de Lima.
Mm-hmm.
I said that that issue already reached the Philippine Supreme Court. The Philippine Supreme Court did not order her release.
Mm-hmm. Or grant bail.
You should respect that. Because who among you, among the members of the committee, has read the case folder? Tell me who. But of course, when the cases were reviewed by the Supreme Court justices, they went over.
Yeah.
They went over
so
the
folder.
So they know better the situation.
I want to ask you this now. You made a commentary on the Makati RTC not granting an arrest warrant with Trillanes.
Yes.
And did you find that to be fair or right?
Not on the merit of the decision, but we have to now protect, uphold, and encourage the independence of the judiciary.
Okay.
So sometimes the justice system will go our way, sometimes it will go against us. What is important is that the decision maker came to his conclusion or his decision using his own analysis and his own study with no outside or pressure or influence.
Okay, so my other question, then I'll move on, is your father was a human rights defender during his time. Mm. You're a lawyer.
Mm.
Is it right that Senator Laila de Lima is still detained?
You know, that already reached our Supreme Court.
Yeah, but what do you think?
That is not important what I think because I have not gone over all the case folders. There is more than one case, you know. There may be three cases, I think. So who am I to render judgment on a matter I did not study that minutely or that detail?